Everybody, I'm here today to show you how to clean a dirty headphone wire. This will be an easy tutorial, so let's get right into the video. As you have your headphones and you use them over the course of weeks, months, and years, or even just days if you're using them in a very dirty situation, like if you're working outside, your headphone wires will get dirty, okay? And there's a good chance that it's gonna get to you at some point in time, and you're gonna say, I want to have clean headphones again. Now, you could go out and spend money and get new headphones, but if your headphones work fine and the wire is functioning properly, you could just clean the wire. Now, this headphone wire, believe it or not, was absolutely filthy, okay? It was like disgustingly dirty, but I cleaned it with a simple method. I'm gonna show you the method right now. I'll just pick a spot. I mean, I probably can't get it much cleaner than this, but I wanted to use the method first before making the video. That's why I didn't film it when I was actually cleaning these headphone wires. That's why I did it first and it worked, so I wanted to now show you how it's done. Very simple. All that you need is some toothpaste right here. You need a cleaning toothbrush. So this is a toothbrush that I use only for cleaning things. It's an old toothbrush. It's done its days, you know, and we just use it for cleaning things around the house. And then you need some water. Now, I put water on a paper towel because I wouldn't suggest that you use any form of running water on your headphones, because that would probably, you know, have some potential to damage them. So this is what I like to do. Okay, take your toothbrush, get your toothbrush wet, okay? So I just dampen it on the paper towel right there. Then I get some toothpaste over here. Okay, just put just a little bit of toothpaste. Let me show you how much I put on there. Barely anything at all. You really don't need that much toothpaste. Then you're gonna wanna get your headphone wire and either pick the dirty part or the whole thing if it's all dirty. What you're gonna wanna do is, you know, hold it like this. And I like to hold it with one hand like that, and it allows you to scrub that area. Then you can move further and further, right? So I'm just gonna pick a small area because I'm just demonstrating it. Take your toothbrush, your cleaning toothbrush and your toothpaste, and just scrub the area, okay? Believe it or not, it doesn't take that much scrubbing before it will clean that dirty headphone wire. So what I'm doing is I'm also turning the headphone wire. Look at my thumb and my ring finger. I'm turning the headphone wire, okay? Then you can sort of go along and downwards. As long as you cover the whole area, you'll be okay. So once again, just scrub the headphone wire with the toothpaste. You don't need that much toothpaste. And when I did this, the dirt was coming off like crazy. The toothbrush was full of dirt. It's because I use my headphones outside when I'm mowing the lawn, when I'm shoveling dirt, planting trees, like whenever I'm doing stuff around my house. My wife and I recently got a new house, so there's lots of stuff to do outside. I always use these headphones, so they were filthy. Once you're done scrubbing them with the toothpaste and the cleaning toothbrush, just take your wet rag, just wipe it a few times. Okay? The good thing is you're not putting a ton of toothpaste. I'm gonna wipe my fingers too because I got toothpaste on my fingers. You're not putting a ton of toothpaste, so you don't have to, like soak your headphones at all. You just need a little, this is just a damp paper towel. What you can also do as an added bonus, something that I realized later on in the process, is take your damp paper towel and just wipe the headphones first to sort of prime them and loosen up the grime and the dirt. Then go ahead with the scrubbing process. Just like that. Now, as you can see, I mean, they were already clean, but now they're like, that area that I cleaned is like actually spotless. Like, as you can see, it is really, really clean, okay? That's it. That is how to clean a dirty headphone wire easily. Don't go out and buy new headphones. You can just clean your headphone wire. It's as simple as that. Headphones are gonna get dirty over time. They're gonna get discolored. Use this method and this process to clean them so that they're absolutely spotless like mine are. And these were filthy before. Believe me, they were really dirty before. And that's it. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.